Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea for this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge and research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about carbon emission from deforestation, forest degradation and wood harvest in the temperate region of Hindukush Himalaya, Pakistan between 1994 and 2016. Adnan Ahmed is the lead author. Viewer, regional carbon emission related to deforestation, forest degradation and wood harvest is critical in the development of national action plans and strategies for forest carbon management. In this study, using remote sensed and ground inventory data, deforestation, forest degradation, wood harvest and their integrated carbon losses between 1994 and 2016 in the temperate region of Pakistan were estimated. The present study revealed that deforestation was responsible for a net loss of 629 hectare forest, 29 hectare per year and 4948 hectare 245 hectare per year forest was degraded. The total harvested wood from 681 cubic kilometer and 31 cubic kilometer per year. Deforestation was responsible for the loss of 206 kmgc per year, while emissions related to deforestation and wood harvest account for 1,757 kmgc, 80 kmgc per year, and 221 kmgc, 10 kmgc per year respectively. These findings suggest that an inverse in population with a partial protection of forests by policy, weak law enforcement and cultural attitudes of the local people toward forests were the major drivers of deforestation and degradation between 1994 and 2016, as well as their integrated carbon emissions. This article was published in the Journal of Land Use Policy in November 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.